I just don't like that the game doesn't have a server browser. And it's not even that big of a deal to me, but it would be a big deal if this were Battlefield. So I don't want to like buy it and give them the message that it's okay, BF5 is the same way.
I think they're trying to keep this separate from Battlefield, because if they're trying to kind of keep it on the same par, I think we'd have a battle log for this.
Well, I hope so, because I want all that shit in BF5 for sure.
This game is nice.
It's got really nice graphics.
I invited Medic, but he doesn't seem to want. I don't know if he's getting it or not.
Yeah, I invited this dude too. He hasn't come back. They both might be playing something.
Oh, you want to be my partner? That's...
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Have you actually played yet? I haven't. What should we do? Walker Assault or Drop?
It recommends that you buff up before you do Walker Assault.
So you're saying you want to do Drop?
I'll do Walker Assault. I've done Walker Assault. It's intense.
Game. Why are you not on my team, right?
It's not even loading a game for me.
Yeah, what the fuck? Get in here.
Did you drop zone or Walker?
Drop zone, but you're totally not in here.
It doesn't even say you're in a game. Is Medic's in a game?
Yeah, we're both in the same. Why didn't you join?
It didn't give me any chance to.
What's up, Val? Hey, thanks for telling me about Battlefront, Medic.
Yo, two.
What's up, Neil?
This is getting hot in here.
Hey, we got split up somehow here.
I'm not even in the game, so hey.
Yeah, you're not. There's like nothing I can do. Because this is my first game, so I just gotta wait for this shit to start, I guess.
Are you still downloading Raven?
No, I'm in the game.
No, we were. We tried to start a game, but it like kicked Raven.
Hey, did you ever play Battlefield 2, Neo? I don't remember you playing Battlefield 2.
Yeah.
Did you see that link I put for BF2 Hub that allow you guys to play it again?
No, I didn't check it out, but I I will. I've seen. Oh shit. Oh, my first Star Wars day. Oh, did you drop out of here, medic?
I thought I was. I don't know what happened there. I got kicked out of the first and tried to rejoin.
Well, we're still in a party, I think, right?
Yeah, we are.
Raven, you're still in the game, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm in the menus.
Should we try this again?
For lasers and shit, you sure have to lead your target quite a bit.
Could have used the force.
I wonder how many weapons they'll have in the game. I'm sure it won't be like Battlefield. This matchmaking is great. Raven, what the fuck?
I didn't do anything.
You left me. It's like you no longer have a partner. My domestic partner left me. Now Raven wants me back. Alright, somebody else is joining the party too. We're trying to. I'm sure that'll make it work better. What the fuck? Again, it's just me and Matt. Oh wait, no. This other dude's in here. So, Ray.
I'm not AFK, I'm here. It's my push to talk button is, if I push it, my menu goes back in the game, like, and there's no key binding to change it. So I'm gonna try to rejoin the game and then I'll try to join you guys.
My son and I are downloading at the same time. I need like 50 minutes, so I'll see you guys in like an hour.
partnered with here. B.A. Quist, I guess that was automatic. Oh, I'm in here by myself again. It's kind of cool that you can use your partner's unlocks.
I'm trying to join you and it just says searching.
I just saw a message up top. It said something.
I swear I was playing this earlier.
Oh, I killed the guy. There's a spot on my team.
Trying to join.
Totally two spots on my team.
Scissors. There he goes, joining.
Yet I don't see you on either team.
Wow, some great matchmaking there.
Oh, bull fucking shit.
I don't think we're in the same game.
I think I died, but no, you're definitely not in here. Well, at least, I mean, there's still two spots on my team.
Are you in a Walker Assault or a Pod One?
No, the other one.
Hell, it's not you either.
And it's 4v8. Oh, I think my game just crashed. What the fuck just happened? Session is no longer available.
Yeah, I was getting that error too.
I did the big one. Oh, look, I see three of us. Is Medic gonna make it in?
Oh my god, it worked!
Oh, maybe. Did Medic make it?
This match is really hard for the Rebels to win. I've played it a few times, and the Rebels were nowhere close.
I've been seeing everybody say that online.
Bomber locked in.
So we're 3 out of 4 here. LA Cal, I can use your unlock.
I have many. keep wanting to reload.
I killed a bit.
Y-wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates.
Why don't you have a jetpack?
I haven't unlocked it yet.
There's an AT-AT over there. Just FYI.
Critical kill assist? There's a dude right behind you.
Oh, headshot. I like that, sniper.
Somehow I changed it to third person and I can't change it.
I don't even know what the button is supposed to be to do that.
It was C, but I changed it to my freaking thing here. That's a lot of Y-Wings. That's the most I've ever gotten.
Woohoo!
Hope someone's in the AT-AT. Oh, hello. Oh shit, it's Vader!
Oh god, Darth Vader! Yeah, he just killed.
They must be doing poorly, because they only come when they're doing poorly.
Wounded him. Oh god, oh god.
I clipped somebody, damn it, didn't kill him. Critical kill assist.
AT-AT.
The Y-Wings will attack it here in a second.
Y-Wing bombers are setting up for their attack run. The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
I like these bubble shields. They're pretty cool.
Yeah, but you can't shoot out of them either. Oh, the AT-ST, damn it.
The walker is exposed. Focus on fire.
This is the most damage I've ever seen that thing take. Oh my god, someone take out the AT-ST.
How did you turn to flank us?
Ooh, A-wing spawn. See if I can get.
Ooh, kill.
Uplink station taken.
Level up. So how does one get vehicles?
It spawns just like the power-ups. Now we need to activate this other thing. Activate that, and we're gonna not get it, get as many wildlings. I don't know how to get a hero. I haven't figured that one out yet.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy attack.
I don't have a clue about a lot of shit yet.
See, that's why we didn't get anything with that one, because we barely got any Y-Wing.
Fucking shot. I'm running. I'm dead.
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
Ooh, I just fucking got the hero pickup.
Nice. Is it like an item?
Yeah, I just got Luke.
Well, I know it's not a kill streak.
Yeah, there's those heroes aren't as powerful as I'd hoped.
Defend that opening station, or else the Y-Wing can't provide cover.
We have all three? We do. They failed Luke. TIE Interceptor shit.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Ah, Jeremy.
Ooh, airspeeder time, let's try this.
That was stupid. Like, I spawned and then, or I went to spawn the vehicle and it just died.
Damn, there was a guy behind my spawn.
Died right before it could happen.
Ow, goddamn.
Not sure if I like the carbine. Yep, we're almost dead.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Ooh, there's one down. That's the first time I've ever seen that.
The walker is within firing range of our main power generator. Take it down.
This is stupid. I'm getting picked off like all over the place.
The walker is exploding. Focus all firepower on it.
The fuck just fucked me up.
Wow, 3 and 21. I really fucked that up.
Electromaniacs is just as bad. You guys need blaster training.
Now I'm gonna go back to the starter one. I'm not a big fan of the carbine.
Well, I'm gonna back out again and see if we can actually get everybody in the game.
I mean, is Medic even there? Okay. Is he even...
I don't know.
Hello, I'm here, dude. 840
space bucks.
Space bucks. So I totally sucked as Luke. I was too busy trying to play around with what I had. Did you just join a game? It's saying you did.
Well, no, I'm still in this one, technically. I don't know how this party shit works. They should have server. We are all still in a party. I joined the game, so far 2-3 medics of the wild card.
I accepted the invite, it's loading. I don't know, man. Alright, I see you guys now.
I don't got lots of unlocks. Are we... we're rebels again.
Yeah.
I want to be on the winning team.
That was the best I've ever seen the rebels do. Let's take down that one AT.
I was hitting the wrong button.
Uplink station engaged.
There seemed to be in another fucking match, so...
They cuffed our uplink! Locking sequence.
Whoa! I went the wrong way. There's definitely spots in here. Although it's uneven towards bias to the others. Dude, that sniper rifle. That's pretty nasty.
Keep that locator intact so the Y-wing bombers provide air support.
Is there a drop on that sniper rifle?
Not that I can tell, but maybe. It's definitely a projectile.
Watch for Imperial counterattack.
I headshot a guy pretty long range, just aiming at his head. Oh my game crashed. No.
Did that pull you up?
Alright, I'll drop out of this if you guys aren't in it. Nobody's in the game, right?
I think I got hacked by Maddie. No, my game crap. I just really hope that BF5 has a battle log server ground. Just give me that. I don't care so much about this game. Okay, what happened here? Oh, I'm on the Empire. Oh, medic's here too. Oh my god! My whole party! Goddamn miracle.
Do a hardline. Anybody play that shit?
No.
Slacken played a ton of hard. Why am I some random ass shark?
I sent you an invite.
Rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
There we go.
Take control of the rebel uplink.
Oh, headshot. Yeah, that's my rebel team.
Somebody found the hero thing.
Ah, he's got sniped.
Rebels offline.
Yeah, that sniper rifle's pretty OP right now. Turret.
One of us is Darth. Oh, TIE Fighter.
Y-Wing has targeting lock on our walker.
Yeah, what's up?
I want a jetpack.
Ring 5.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? That was the thermal detonator. That was. So you make pretty neat footprints in the snow. I just noticed it. Oh god, fucking damn Luke Skywalker!
We are running out of time. Gain control of that uplink. The rebel bombers needed to make their attack run.
I may be making a tremendous mistake. trying to sneak around. Get caught. I can hear. Get off the fucking mount! I'm hitting the button! I just got killed by an X-Wing on the ground. That wasn't awesome. I mean, it was kind of cool. Shooting me. Ow, ow. Thanks, Rave. What is this, this, like, center thing in your loadout? Are Jedi's hackers?
Might as well be, right?
I just, like, see the kill feed.
hard to get a shot on those fucking heroes, man. They're quick.
I just seriously just got killed by Luke Skywalker again. I didn't even see him come.
He's got that speed hack.
Ion shot, that's what that is. What the fuck is ion shot?
My techs are walkers. The rebels have inflicted heavy damage.
Our AT-AT has been left unprotected.
Raven, why do you keep doing that? I leveled up and then got killed by a turret.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
What the fuck is an ion cannon?
Any shield gun?
Sorry, I had my work call me whining about stuff.
Hold that up, Link. The Rebel Y-Wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it.
Wow, we may actually lose this. And here I was talking earlier that the only thing I saw get close was that last game, and now we're gonna lose.
Somebody's sniping at me.
A rebel Y-wing is locked onto our AT-AT.
That sniper rifle's insane as shit.
Ah, mother. How did I kill myself? What? I just got diced.
Maybe that AT-ST can make it. I don't know.
Fuck yeah!
scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
I'm in an ATST, but I got like no goddamn cover. It's getting shot from everywhere.
Indicate the enemy uplink is offline.
Rebel Y-wing is targeting the walkers.
Wow, I can't believe that.
Like, I'm sure the Rebels don't win or lose every.
All right, let's see if we can do this or if we get Rickrolled. X-Wing time. Woohoo!
God damn it. I tried to get an X-Wing and I got killed by an ATST. I was like in the process of calling it in.
Yeah, that TIE fighter has 19 health left.
Ooh, I just got fucked.
I'm getting Rickrolled from behind. What the hell? How'd he get back there?
I don't know. I'm going around the other way just to make sure. God.
That was terrifying.
That was a Battlefront moment right there. I just got like run over by an X-Wing. Or by a TIE
fighter. Yeah, I was sitting there
with
you.
Didn't kill me though.
Thank you.
I killed somebody in the X-Wing! Holy shit! Besides the Falcon, this has to be my favorite Star Wars ship. It's probably a lot smoother than the battlefield jets do. I suicide his ass. Don't think we're gonna win this one. They already had way more Y-wings by this point than we do. Damn that rifle. Oh, our Luke thing is, our Jedi thing is sitting right there.
Well done. We've activated the upgrade.
Now defend it. No, mine.
Totally there first. That is stupid. They have a turret across the map that can shoot into where we come out of the building.
Uplink offline.
Nice, I shot down the fucking TIE fighter. And I got shot down. Shot down the TIE fighter.
Luke Skywalker! Yay!
That's a hit! Go,
Oh, I just got killed by Vader! I didn't realize that was who was hitting me.
This little indoor section, it looks awesome. Like, graphics wise. Thermal imploder.
Yeah, it's an awesome, awesome grenade.
I disagree. It may have just killed.
Uplink activated.
Shit. That was gonna.
Bomber targeting systems locked.
Air support is on its way. The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
God.
Continue to focus fire on the walker.
Kill the AD.
Only missile lock on your ship. They're behind you.
Missile closing. Watch out for stormtroopers.
Whoa! Bad nade.
They shouldn't be able to take over our turns. Yep, hit from a turret of ours from halfway all the way across the map. That should not be possible.
Nice.
activated. Hold it.
You're getting locked onto.
Stormtroopers have halted the locking signal. Our bombers need that beacon operational.
Alright, the turrets are amazing, but my sensitivity on the turret is set way too high.
They're trying to lock onto you.
The Rebel forces freaking ships are such like driving a box.
Level 5, you can get a jetpack.
Yeah, I'm level 4.
That's what I...
If you hold right click while flying, it automatically locks on, so you don't have to try to target them.
Yeah, so I shot down the TIE fighter.
My next wing just went boom.
Shit.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
shut it down.
They're camping the top of that one mountain hard, but I just keep picking them off. I want a TIE fight.
finally killed fucking Luke.
Motherfucker just fucking rammed me with a spaceship.
Yeah, but this is pretty much ours. We were gonna have to really screw up in order to lose this. Kind of like we're doing, seeing that they have four.
Oh. Why did it piss Luke off? Yeah, die, bitch.
I got him. Yeah. I keep hitting one to try to switch back to my main gun, and it fucking throws the thermal.
F is the default. Headshot streak.
You say, is that an actual thing?
Yeah.
I spawned right on top of a thermal detonator, or not thermal detonator, but that, a big ass exploding one.
Oh.
I avenged you.
There they are, blast them.
Hold that uplink station. Rebel bombers are using it to zero in on your location. Protect our walker. The rebel run is 16 heavy.
Luke Skywalker. Attacking the AT-AT.
Didn't do much. We pretty much won.
All that to blow up those three little things. Four little things. Still can't get what I want to.
I unlocked a power up. If you hit that one thing on the ground that has that symbol, you can use that number two. It's an ion shot. It makes your gun go better against vehicles.
Makes your gun go better. Yeah, I was just reading that. I'm ripped.
Locking sequence offline.
Maintain control of that uplink station so Rogue Squadron can help us for those walkers.
Watch for Imperial counterattack. activated the uplink station. Well done.
I'm just getting wrecked. We're needing to do better than this, or we're not going to win.
Because I was aim.
Pretty much, right?
Oh, it's because of wrecked.
We didn't even get one.
Targeting systems locked in.
apparently the thermal detonator I threw down the hall landed somehow behind me and I just killed myself.
Uplink has been cut. Our bombers need that signal.
Yeah. Front door's getting overrun pretty hard.
I got a hero. What did I get?
Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
I got Skywalker.
I think that's all you're gonna get. The only one, because I helped.
I killed the Vader.
We need air support.
Ah, really?
Uplink station. Prepare for energy. enemy attack.
Stormtroopers in the zone.
But otherwise, I'm having fun so far.
Medic, what about you?
A little generic, but it is fun.
Yeah, it's kind of like a arcade kind of Battlefield thing, I guess. I mean, I guess it is a little more,
We need ATSD support.
I don't know. There's definitely some things that are a little different about it.
Shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Why is the cost? Did that whatever?
Take control of the rebel uplink.
Definitely don't love the vehicles. That was the vehicles that made it.
I'm a typical stormtrooper, I can't hit shit.
Headshot bonuses are nice.
Yeah, it's fun how it OGs it. I like it how it has like headshot screw rewards and stuff. It's kinda fun.
Hey.
I kill my Uwed.
I want a Tauntaun. Where are the Tauntauns? I'm gonna ride that little furry beast in battle. I'm a Tauntaun. There's a spawn protection in this, just heads up.
Your bomb.
I chose to spawn on you at the wrong point.
I disagree.
I must be not getting the get mechanics in this game, because I'm getting my ass owned, even though I'm lighting.
There's also a bunch of other modes and stuff. So that should add to it, I hope.
Shut down that uplink. Rebel air support can't pinpoint your location without it.
Rebel forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
Goddamn jetpack. Soon.
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Viking has a targeting lock on our walker.
Sniper rifle is just a fucking nasty little thing to have in your back pocket. Especially in a map like this.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our
walkers. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. We got some snipers on our back mountain shooting us from behind, too.
I'm gonna get an ATST and fail, like I always do. I was just fucking people up in that ATS. One more rank, I can get a jetpack.
Yeah, those things are super nice, man.
I haven't unlocked anything, I just been mooching off Raven's unlocks. Because it lets you do that.